Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to TechGeek webinar series, our endeavor to empower techies. We believe that sharing of knowledge is the key to enhance our skills and grow as professionals. With this principle in mind, we have initiated a series of webinars conducted by industry experts to give you all a crisp insight of various domains. The topic of today's session is acceptance test-driven development using Selenium WebDriver. Our guest speaker today is Jyoti Mandhare, Senior Manager QA, Nest Technologies Limited. Jyoti is a Senior QA Manager working with Pearson EDC and Nest Technologies Private Limited. She has over 15 years of experience in software development lifecycle, iterative and agile. Her areas of specialization are in automation and QA processes. She has varied exposure in functional and non-functional testing. So without further delay, I introduce you all to our guest speaker. Over to you, Jyoti.
Thank you, Mohini, and good afternoon, everyone. So today I will be basically taking you through acceptance test-driven development with Selenium WebDriver. The focus would be definitely more on QA testing in agile environments and how to do basically testing in when you are using acceptance test driven development methodology of agile as your development methodology. Okay, would go through the agenda. So I'll be explaining what exactly we mean by acceptance test driven development. The acronym is ATDD. What should be the QA processes in ATDD? How to achieve in sprint automation? So the automation is one of the best practices in agile world, and we would focus more on how to get the things automated within the sprints itself. Acceptance test driven framework with Selenium. How should be your framework, or I'll just explain a generic framework and how you can build on it. What are the benefits of ATDD? And finally, a case study where we have implemented this particular methodology and how successful this has been. I would like to begin basically with these two lines. Developers write unit tests to determine if their code is doing things right, and customers write acceptance tests to determine if the system is doing the right things. So these lines aptly describe two major testing aspects, two mindsets basically, one from the developer angle and one from the QA or the customer angle. Where unit testing probably is done by the developers, and acceptance tests can be done by the customers as well as by the QA.